Almost flattered Sable sending her best guys after me. Almost.
All units be advised. Escaped prisoners are inciting a riot. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
Escape prisoners. I'm sorry to interrupt your romantic evening.
Spider-Man! Heads up, everybody!
Come around here.
Heads up!
Seen the city this bad since.
The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments.
Times Square. That's where I should start tracking Otto.
Stand by.
Shh. Hey, we got him!
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they can occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
it's a party!
Are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper. Hey, Sable agents! Help! I'm being attacked by Sable agents! Oh, wait a minute!
Well, that was educational.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll number, so they won't be pulling that stunt again. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready. Jump in and save that guy. You know my moves. You know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can.
Out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah,